वेलकम टू द जीरो विस्टम ऑन द साहिल शो. व्हाट इज बियॉन्ड हैप्पीनेस एंड व्हाट इज दिस जीरो विस्टम? जीरो विस्टम इज योर ओन विस्टम, इज माय विस्टम, इज विस्टम ऑफ क्रिएशन, जहां पर हम कुछ चुनिंदा इमोशंस, फीलिंग्स और एट्रीब्यूट्स को पकड़कर उनको जीना सीखते हैं और उनको लाइफ में अप्लाई करते हैं, ताकि धीरे 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 इस प्रोसेस को और बढ़ाया जाए, ताकि जो सीख लिया है उसे अनलर्न करें और जो नहीं सीखा है उसे वेलकम करें जो हमारे फ्लो में आ रहा है. सो व्हाट इज़ बियॉन्ड हैप्पीनेस? व्हाट इफ आई एम द हैप्पीएस्ट मैन ऑन दिस प्लैनेट? आई एम द हैप्पीएस्ट मैन एवर बॉर्न ऑन दिस प्लैनेट. आई एम गोइंग टू रिमेन द हैप्पीएस्ट मैन एवर बॉर्न ऑन दिस प्लैनेट. इससे आगे क्या? I'm happy. I'm happiest. Okay, so for now, I'm the happiest man ever born on this planet. Now, what is beyond happiness? Now, what else I'm seeking, exploring, and welcoming? There comes learning. There comes understanding. There comes creating something which is adding value in someone else's life. So for me, this moment, this mic is happiness, this conversation is happiness, this time is happiness, this music is happiness. So when you drop the idea of sadness, there comes this state where you are happy. This state of happiness connects you to the beyond happiness feeling. What is there? Beyond happiness feeling. The feeling of being the happiest is already there. Now, what is beyond happiness? Beyond happiness is an opportunity to create your own imaginary world, place, situation, or any game. So now when you create suspense in your life, you are aware that this suspense is not going to harm you or disturb your feelings, but you are enjoying this process because you are beyond happiness. You are beyond happiness. You are beyond happiness. You are beyond happiness. Now, when you are beyond happiness, there comes a time we are not even playing any games. We are not even doing anything. There comes a sound of silence. The sound of silence keeps you stable. The state of beyond happiness is now be stable. Being happy doesn't make you stable. Be stable. Bring the stability. Create your aesthetics and aspects of life in such a manner so that there is clarity always. And once there is clarity, you can speak, you can talk, you can explore, you can communicate, and you can create more and more of happiness all across your environment. Stay happy. So I hope you are living a life beyond happiness, and this life is going to give you a lot in future. Thank you so much. Do subscribe, comment, and like my video. Tata.